We first came to Spain in 1992 to tour, and I think that year we performed about 10 or 11 concerts. And then again in February of, or March of 1994. And since then, we haven't really toured a great deal in Spain. We've done a few concerts here and there, but it's really great to be back in your country and perform here. I think one of the most treasured memories I have of those early years was actually driving up and down the roads and seeing the countryside and just seeing how varied and dramatic it is. And today, when we came from Malaga, it was just wonderful to see what was growing in the fields. Largely olive trees, I can see, but there's some sunflowers and some. So it's a nice way to travel rather than flying around. So with that, we're going to bid you good night, and hopefully we'll see you again very soon. Thank you again.
Whenever a storm comes, whenever